Thank you. Let's get you up to date. St. Louis police busy overnight after a couple of Central West End businesses broken into.
Our Nissan Rogue Runner, Nick Lopez, was over there. He was checking out the outside of the Thai Bowl restaurant. That's on Forest Park Avenue, east of Taylor. Burglars smashed the glass on the front door. Police at this point don't know if anything was taken.